Kratom is a substance obtained from the leaves of a tree native to Southeast Asia. At lower doses, kratom has stimulant effects, but higher doses result in opioid-like effects, although kratom has significantly lower potential for dependence and overdose than typical opioids. The diverse effects of kratom cause it to be used for multiple purposes, such as combating fatigue, relieving pain, and even treating opioid withdrawal. More than 40 psychoactive alkaloid substances have been found in kratom, but most of kratom's effects are thought to be attributable to two substances, mitragynine and 7-hydroxymitragynine. Both of these substances are thought to activate opioid receptors involved in pain relief to account for kratom's analgesic and other opioid-like effects. At the same time, kratom's effects on the opioid receptor and its resultant neurobehavioral effects are distinct from those of opioid drugs. One hypothesized reason for this is that the alkaloids in kratom seem to be capable of activating different intracellular pathways by utilizing a mechanism known as biased agonism. Because of this unique mechanism, some refer to kratom alkaloids as atypical opioids. It is not completely clear what action accounts for kratom's stimulant effects, but kratom alkaloids do bind to a variety of non-opioid receptors, including noradrenergic, serotonergic, and adenosine receptors. Actions at these other receptors, or of other kratom alkaloids that have yet to be studied in depth, might play a role in kratom's stimulant effects. Despite having a similar mechanism to opioid drugs, kratom is not likely to cause the same serious consequences with high doses. Nevertheless, minor side effects and even serious complications have been linked to kratom in some cases. More research needs to be done to establish the safety profile of kratom, as well as to understand its potential for addiction.